What's up? Yeah, this here smoothie, Hulk chocolate with a turbinado. Oh, what does that mean? It's going down. Okay, so I did 315 as a pre-warm-up, I guess you would call it, leading up to my actual working sets of 355. That 315 felt like an RPE of 7. I'm actually going to try to push out as many reps as I can with 355 on my first set. We'll see how that goes. It's been a while since I put anything over 335 on a bar. So I'm really hoping this shit goes right. But too much talking, man. Let's get to it. So that 355 was not actually too heavy, actually, but my form was crap and I did not get low enough as I thought I wanted to. I wanted to get at least parallel, but that did not happen. So now I'm going to try this one more time. If I cannot get parallel or lower, I'm gonna drop the weight down and just go for 345 and do 5 singles of those. But I'm feeling really good today. So hopefully this shit works. So now I'm working on bench, nothing but, you know, easy set of 5, a 205, keeping it light because I just squatted the hell out of my legs. So yeah, keep it kind of light, man. Still don't feel heavy as shit though, but we'll make it happen. Thank you. Peep that. Yo, so, man, that was an awesome workout. I don't know what it was, but it felt good, man. 355 was moving like a champ. The form wasn't the best, but I felt kind of good about the depth I was getting. So from now on, I'm gonna hit that weight at least once a week. Because the power, the strength is there. I just gotta get my form right. And I think if I get that form right on a heavier weight, like, yo, I think I'm gonna be jumping to 375 real soon. I do jumps when I do weights, man, because I know I got strength. It's just the form, man. It really is just the form. So I think I'm gonna work on that for the next month or so. And yeah, we're gonna see what these numbers look like by September. I think it's gonna be something major, baby. But yeah, that's the end of the workout. Obviously, it's the end of the workout, right? Duh. So I'm about to go grab some food from somewhere. I don't know. I might go to the store. I might go to Chipotle. I might show you. I might not. Just in case I don't, remember, this is Black Power Fit. We ain't on no hate shit. We also make people great shit. Y'all have a beautiful day. Till next time. Peace.